Attention all teachers, attention all teachers. May I have your attention, please?
This school, over 50 teachers, were let go within the last 5 years under the present administration. That includes the principal and his two top administrators. Two senior assistant principals were also very much involved.
And we're coming back to bring attention. This man is still doing it. Over 3 years, he pushed out more than 50 people from his school.
Why do you think he's doing that?
Because the game is to keep the lowest salaries. I think the game plan is never give them tenure, they'll never get pensions, they'll never retire, and your salaries will stay low. Think about the millions or billions you save if people never stay more than 3 years and never get tenure.
Former teachers protested outside IS 228 in Gravesend, where they all once worked.
We have proof of coercion, abuse, harassment. Teachers lost their license, good teachers. It wasn't necessary.
Protesters claim the school's principal, Dominic D'Angelo, forced out the more experienced teachers to save money.
I think the game plan is never give them tenure and your salaries will stay low.
People here say this is a culture across the city that has resulted in dismal college readiness for graduating seniors. A recent Daily News analysis found less than 17% of students who graduate high school in New York City are ready for college. Protesters believe students are paying the price when experienced teachers are let go.
They suffer because it's a skills-oriented job.
Now, we reached out to the school's principal and did not hear back.
IS 49.
I'm in the rubber room 408 days now because I raised concerns.
408 days he's in the rubber room.
409.
And the kids liked him. Good teacher.
No, they lied. Trust me, there's 14 of us in that building. 411 days.
You know what? I was pushed out with the UN discontinuing.
I don't want to tolerate kids spitting on other kids. Or, you know, I had a student in my class that was, I forgot his name, the Chinese kid who got his ass kicked in the hallway, and yeah, rather than address the problem, the principal here allowed the kid's father to follow him to class every day. So I had this kid's father sitting in class with me every day because he was afraid to send his son back to the school. He was taken out here in an ambulance. This principal, I don't know if anyone remembers, he called, this was the most vivid thing in my mind. D'Angelo had the staff meeting afterwards and was like, joking about this kid's face getting beat so bad that he was bruised, and saying, "Oh, you know, he wasn't beat that bad. I could still tell who he was."
What?
He made some.
I wish I had that. I wish I had a recording of that.
That's what you gotta do. You gotta get this guy reported to show the world.
Yeah,
he's still doing it. There's no way he's gonna change. He feels he did it.
I was a probationary.
He screwed up the school.
I was a probationary teacher. 6 months before I was getting tenure, he gave me.
Yeah.
So, you know, and I had.
Did you ever get tenure or no?
No. I left. Oh, well, I couldn't get a job after that.
You and discontinuance to get me out. Because even if he extended our probations, we would still be in the school. Even if he cared if we were crappy teachers, you know what I mean? Even taking it to that low level. You know what I mean? Even if he really, really thought we needed mentoring, why would you get rid of us? You know what I mean? Even if we were anything where you said we're saying, which we're not.
Right.
Even taking it to the lowest level.
It's about destroying tenure, this whole thing.
Yes. Yeah.
Even this evaluation system?
Exactly. My evaluation, I was a substitute teacher since 1995. Every year I was satisfactory. I had no mark against me. I'm here in 2008. I'm excess out like you. I never had one word against it. The excess, by the way, when I was excess to Seth Rowe, she wanted to keep me. I took over her for a Spanish teacher, and I taught Spanish in that school. I took a full-time program just to be teaching. She loved me, and then him. So I was pushed back, just like I don't mean to interrupt him. I mean, you know, this guy is doing his best, teaching really well kids social science, and he's, you know, like you, tormented out. It's got nothing to do.
No, but I noticed he put on the sprinklers.
No, and he put it on high too.
He's coming. I'm
dropping. We're walking at this far on the sidewalk, and he's here.
Around said that. First of all, I just said that told us that.
Reform is making all their noise. They're closing all our schools. The kids are breaking all the rules. If you're not a teacher, you should be glad. What's happening in the classroom makes me sad. School's out for the teachers. The country. School will be out forever.